Tuned into PACA LiVE. A quick announcement before we get going. PACA's next theatrical production will be Every Brilliant Thing. Opens February 11th. Get your tickets. Only 2 weekends, Friday and Saturday, Friday, Saturday. Get your tickets. PACA1505.org. But without further ado, I would like to introduce to the PACA LiVE stage, Embrace the Unknown.
Upon the people by a vociferous minority in our society. They lack the moral standards and values of our Judeo-Christian heritage. They not only oppose the principles of that heritage, they oppose our rich institutions and laws, but they advocate their overthrow.
Thank you very much. That song was called Honor. This next, this next one coming up. So next one, he's got a lot of buttons to press here. This one's called By Design.
Yeah.
was actually a cover song that was by the Bee Gees.
Really?
Yeah. Maybe Weezer. This next song is a song about stuff. Pay attention to the lyrics.
Oh, where did the pain go?
Thank you. Thank you. Good job, Doug.
I'm just can't convince myself.
Good job, Doug.
Couple more for you.
Awesome. You might know this one, Chris. This one's right up your alley. So if anyone wants to buy the album, that song was called Shine, that last song. You know, records go on sale next week. Yeah, you can find them on eBay, I think. I don't know. We haven't found a producer yet, so. And FYI, don't read the comments board, Doug. Not because there's anything bad on it. Just reading while trying to play it screws you right up. So, you know.
All right. Anyway. We need to give a special thanks to Jess for this. Thank you, Jess, for this.
Hi. Welcome to America. We're so glad you're here. As you know, this is a wonderful land of opportunities. Before we get started, let's pick a self-destructive habit or two that's just right for you, shall we? We offer so many options. Drugs? We got them. So many to choose from. But that's not all. How about a gambling or porn addiction? Binge-watching media? To exploit.
Thank you.
Common side effects may include overwhelming anxiety, loss of meaning, existential dread, chronic restlessness, persistent low mood, subtle feelings of rage, emotional numbing, inability to focus. Talk to your doctor right away if any of these conditions remit. Choose your addiction. Choose America.
Got a lot of buttons over there, Doug. This next song is called May, so as soon as the bass player gets up on stage here.
Ah!
This next song is about puppies. And adopting them online is fun.
Am I to believe this shit is set in stone? Said I'm tripping deep. Roll over, I'm a drone. Feeling incomplete. This me I've come to know. One day I hope to meet the beauty of my soul.
Born in the state of simplicity, I walk away from who I'm supposed to be. Burn a candle, more shit, both fans. Another day, farther from who I am. Undersea, what a calamity. Could I be my own enemy?
Well, go to your, you know, get your pet spayed or neutered. I don't know. Go get one at the Humane Society. I don't know.
And that's what's wrong with puppies. You.
Puppy mosh pit, duh.
Last two, I think.
I'm a little hoarse because Doug's been screaming.
Right.
You need a drink of water.
We are just so so connected these days that he feels my every little pain. I know, it's sweet.
Sweet, right?
Yeah.
Hopefully he gets me something for Valentine's this year. This song coming up, it's called Replace You, and pay attention to the lyrics. If anything, Doug's too busy drinking water. It's about puppies, again. Yeah. Oh, it's not? Need to learn lyrics.
And I'd come back and do it again. And when I do control myself for a while, I end up with a wet.
George, I'm really pleased that you can tell me about this. Perhaps it's because we've known each other for so long. You know, you really don't need to be upset about this. Actually, the main thing that concerns me is that it has you upset. You know, this attitude goes back to when you were little, Billy. You probably don't even remember when you got these ideas, but obviously they're quite firmly planted in your mind. The only thing I can tell you as a doctor is that what you're doing is just part of growing up.
We'll be right back. The adolescent boy has other problems, too. I'm talking about his problems in growth and development.
Oh, are we going to do it?
Yeah. Dave, sir.
All right. You guys, did everybody hear the encore yelling?
Yeah! Woo!
We'll be right back. See us at the El Equipa Bar out in Texas. We'll be playing there Saturday nights between 5 and 9. Good times. A little bit of travel time. Also, we're going to be playing at the bar called The Shanty in California. Come see us. May 15th, we'll be there. Other than that, we're here right now. Thank you all for coming.